Hello everybody, welcome to my Tuesday painting class. This week's subject is Wisteria, which is currently growing in my garden, and really nice display. Quite a simple little painting. It's much easier than it looks, so follow me along step by step and hopefully you can produce something like this. So without any more ado, let's get going. I've finished drawing the wisteria out. The flowers have actually come out more today and since I did my sketch. I don't know if you can see this, they're absolutely magnificent. But looking at that, you can see that the top of the flower is paler and goes darker as the little individual flowers go down the stem. So I'm going to bear that in mind. The colours I'm going to be using today are permanent rose and a bit of violet, cobalt blue and some greens, yellowy greens for the leaves, and some dark mixes, including a sort of a darky purple for the background. And you'll see I've also got trellis on my sketch, which will provide a nice contrast. I'm going to start off mixing a little bit of the pink, permanent rose, and a bit of the cobalt blue together to start getting some of my pale flowers in. I'm not going to be too particular about following lines at this point, so try and keep it nice and loose. using a mix of ultramarine blue and permanent rose. I'm now going to put some darks in behind some of the flowers. I'm going to add a few shadows onto the trellis, just using some of the mixes that I've already got on my palette, just to make a grey. Well, I think I've finished with that painting now. I could go on and fiddle with it, but it's best when you get to a point you think it's beginning to come together, just to leave it, because you can overwork these things. So I hope you have enjoyed painting along with me today. Do hit the subscribe button to make sure you don't miss any future videos that I put up here on YouTube. And I will be back again next Tuesday for another painting demonstration. So enjoy, and I'll see you next week. Bye for now.